there are some things that we know that we don't know. Like, I know that I don't know how to speak French. There are other things that we don't know that we don't know. I didn't know that I didn't know how to attach a swivel correctly. I thought that the swivel goes on the end of the anchor and it turns as needed. Except if you're doing this, you've probably ended up with a swivel that's cut in half and a long stream of expensive anchors left on the ocean floor. So the problem with attaching your swivel directly to the shaft of your anchor is that when this is stuck and you're pulling it up, if you are pulling to the side, this gets side loaded and that pin in the middle is exactly where it's gonna break. So instead of putting all the pressure on the swivel, we are going to alleviate it and put it on something stronger. A shackle. I know a lot of people debate whether they should use a swivel or a shackle. What I am going to tell you to do is use a swivel and a shackle. Insert your shackle. Some people attach the shackle directly to the swivel. If you can get a few links of chain, I would recommend using a few links of chain. All right, attach your shackle, and then attach your swivel. Make sure to use blue or pink Loctite on all the threads on all of your marine hardware. And there you go. So this will allow your swivel to just do that. It'll swivel your chain so that your chain doesn't hockle when it goes through your gypsy and possibly damage the teeth of your gypsy. It allows your anchor to right itself before it gets pulled up into the bow roller. Once your anchor breaches the water, let it dangle for a few seconds and let that swivel do the work and make sure that the anchor is right side up before you finish pulling it into the bow roller. It will not interfere with how your windlass operates because none of this should go through your windlass. And now it allows the swivel to swivel. This won't get side loaded. The shackle's really strong and you have a gorgeous setup to keep this baby safe on the boats. This is the Naughty Professor, over and out sailors, tight lines and stay safe.